What are these cracks? If you watch my videos, you will notice that the lava flows in certain areas with a weakness. And these weaknesses are the areas that is something happening there. You may have noticed some fractures or cracks like this one here. I will highlight it for you so you can look at it more carefully. If you don't see it here, you will see it in my drawing. I will put a line there exactly where the cracks are, and then you will notice they're there. Okay, they have triangular shapes. They're like wedges, and the wedges, when you have wedges like that down in a slope, they fall down. So the inner part of the wedge falls toward the lower part, and the outside of it goes upward. The other side of the wedge also goes down the inner part, and the outer side goes upward again. And this forms a second wedge on the side. It goes upward in the inner part and downward in the other side of it to the left. You can see exactly these cracks in this image by the traveling the whole world drone footage. And I have marked them here again, the same downward and upward. These are actually fractures, which the blocks of rock shaped like triangle falling down. And when something falls down, if the adjacent bigger part don't move, that means practically it's moved up. So what you see here are fractures, weakness in the point in the walls of the crater, and there is the places that the lava breaches the wall and comes down. In a structural geology, we call this normal and reverse faults. They are very basic faults.